We all have some basic fears when it comes to everyday safety, but would you be able to survive if you were actually thrown into dicey circumstances? If you find yourself in a sticky situation, it's important to remember not to panic. Stay calm and try to remember some of these tips that could possibly save your life. Watch to the end and hit that like and subscribe button. Imagine you're riding in an elevator when it suddenly jolts and stops. The one thing you should never try to do is pry the doors open and try to climb out. The elevator could start moving again and crush you as you're trying to get out. Trying to exit through the top of the elevator is also a very bad course of action. Your best option is to call for help if the elevator has a phone or if your cell phone has a signal. If a phone is not available, press the call button or the alarm button. Just remember that it might take a while for the elevator to get fixed, so you might as well get comfortable. Blowing a tire while you're driving can definitely be scary. Make sure to remember not to overcorrect. This means do not turn the steering wheel too far in one direction or another. Try to keep the car moving straight and give it a little gas. The car will already be slowing down due to the blown tire. Once your speed drops under 30 miles per hour, turn the steering wheel slowly to get off the road. Make sure you turn on your hazard lights while you call for help. Muggers generally try to catch people who are by themselves. The best way to avoid being mugged is having good situational awareness. Have a good idea of who is around you. Stay in a populated and well-lit areas. Also, don't be an attractive target. Muggers are looking for things of value such as expensive watches, shoes, and cars. If you are being mugged, try to give them what they want. You should only fight back as a last resort, and if you decide to do so, you must be fast and decisive. If you see big white clouds and hear thunder, try to get indoors. If you can't get inside quickly enough, stay away from elevated areas and tall structures such as hills and power lines. Never seek shelter under an isolated tree or rocky overhangs. Get away from lakes, pools, and other bodies of water. Open structures such as gazebos and baseball dugouts also serve little to no protection. Try your best to minimize your contact with the ground. This means you should never lay flat. If you are in an open area, crouch down and put your hands over your ears as a last resort. In the rare instance that you hear gunshots while you're in a public building, your first course of action should be to run. Don't waste time trying to gather your stuff. Get away from the building and call for help as quickly as possible. If, for whatever reason, you cannot run, find a place to hide, lock and secure the door, and turn off the lights. If the shooter finds you, be ready to fight with anything and everything. Remember that everything is a weapon to some degree. For example, a hot mug of coffee offers two weapons. The hot coffee can burn while the mug itself can be used to strike the attacker over the head. The ability to survive certain situations comes with knowledge and preparation. Remember to share this video with your friends and family. If you have ideas or comments, please feel free to type it below.